Halo guys, kali ini kita bakalan memainkan salah satu game survival dengan judul Once Human yang kebetulan saat ini sedang menjalankan beta test secara global dan dikabarkan juga akan segera rilis untuk Android ataupun PC di tahun ini. Dan menurut kami, ini adalah salah satu project game survival yang paling worth it banget untuk ditunggu di tahun ini. Once Human adalah game survival dengan sajian map open world di mana kalian juga bisa bermain secara multiplayer dan selayaknya sebuah game dengan genre yang sama, ada banyak hal yang juga bisa kamu lakukan dalam game kali ini. Misalnya saja, seperti membangun teritori, eksplorasi, ataupun mengerjakan misi. Dan seperti apa gameplaynya? Yuk langsung aja kita masuk ke videonya.
Liquid nitrogen.
Well, it's good to see you. You're a metahuman. I don't know who you. You awakened the. Do you remember? It must have been. You can call me V. I came to secure right now, though. But only if you help. All you have to do is. I'll be right here in the cradle. Now let's go. This is a life form that has been infected with Stardust. It's called a deviant. Our world has been overrun with deviants ever since Starfall. Ordinary humans can't take high levels of Stardust exposure. They end up just like severe metahumans. In fact, if the conditions are right, you might even be able to use Stardust to your advantage. is Victor Hammond. What's your view? Reach out your left hand. See if you can feel the blade. Then try and secure it. Yes, and they were kind enough.
Thank you.
It's thanks to...
The butterfly has recovered. I think it likes you.
Exactly when and when that happened.
It's the side.
Shit. Come on, Meta. Take the butterfly.
Siren. So strong. Summon the butterfly. It will fight alongside you. Now you'll see for yourself what it's capable of.
Yes. It's possible, Meta.
Take off. It looks...
After Starfall, and the world is still infested with Stardust. It looks like the Monoliths here have been reactivated too. They might hold the key to all this Stardust pollution. Now that we've made it, let's set up a territory.